This is my time.
Let's go.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway. And we're underway with triple threat action.
Oh, this one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now.
Three superstars start the match, but only one of them will be left standing at the end.
Regardless, the engine from these Motor City fans is revving high. About to redline it for this one.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
Gotta have that head on a swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
I know he's excited about this United States Championship opportunity and all the history that comes with it. You like to talk about all the great Hall of Famers that have held that title, Michael, and I know he'd like his name added to that list.
The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here. Challenger starting to falter. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
We got a cover.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He is slowly getting dissected.
This is it! Here he goes!
Hey, this may very well be it.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
We've seen some unlikely alliances formed in these type of matches in the past. It'll be interesting to see if we get more of the same here tonight.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch!
And will this be it?
It may be.
Timber! Look out below!
And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
Styles, a fireman's carry!
Oh no!
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing.
A rugby move there with a shoulder tackle.
What are we going to see next? A scrum?
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
The quick reversal there by Barrett.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The champ, sir. The champ may be on his last leg here.
AJ Styles' legs are looking weak right now. He could be on his way out of this one.
Oh, my. Baron Corbin.
Oh, no way. Being on the receiving end of that finishing move a second time means this one might be over.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Look at this!
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Back now inside the ring.
Submission! The hold's locked in!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? Whoa, whoa!
Nice.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. When he gets going like this, there are few better. He's looking at it.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here. What a counter.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Boy, he just got laid out.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
What a move.
Wow. Please tell me not that.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Cameron, count.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The challenger in some big trouble here. The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. He's in big trouble. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh, that looked like it hurt.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. It's for all the marks.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Wow.
What a display of heart and determination.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Here we go. Back inside the ring. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. And now he goes for it a second time. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. One more time, just in case you missed it.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
Look, look.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
AJ Styles on the offensive?
Look out, Baron Corbin is measuring. Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Wow, this is huge. What a win. Baron Corbin is the new champion.